hell's Matheson?
Madam President, may I just say, that was a crap load of stairs.
Charming as ever. I suppose you're going to tell me you didn't kill that policeman.
Nope. But the man who did, he's your problem.
Well, he's a hell of a problem. Little mash note from Sebastian. Dear citizens, our fight is not with you. It is with your leaders who insist upon war. If the Georgia Federation does not offer an unconditional surrender by midnight tonight, he's going to detonate a nuke.
You must have heard he got power.
A nuclear bomb, and he's deranged enough to use it.
Kelly. He wants your real estate. You know that. Let me out of here. I can help.
I should trust you. Miles. I should slit you wide open. You killed how many of my troops?
That was a long time ago.
Oh. And what about what you did to me, personally?
Kelly. The guy who brought this bomb here. I trained him. I can stop him. And hell, if I'm wrong, we're all in the same dust cloud anyway.